Hi guys, today we will talk about how to fix or how to solve the problem of you don't have permission to access on the application of my calendar. You will go to settings. Here you can click on apps, default apps, app settings. On above, you can search about my calendar and you will enter. Here you can click on first stop and you can click OK. Then you will enter to the window of storage. Here you can click on clear cache. In the end, you can turn off your phone, so please don't forget to